Judy Hopps and the Missing Jumbo Pop. Beep, beep, beep. Judy springs out of bed and turns off her alarm clock. She is ready to take on the day and make the world a better place. Ring, ring. This time is Judy's phone. Her family is calling from Bunny Burrow. And everyone wants to say hello. Hi, Judy. Can I hear your siren?
We're proud of you, Bun Bun.
How fast does your police car go? Can I have your badge? Be careful, honey. We love you. Bye. On Judy's way to work, the subway is crowded with animals on their morning commutes. Judy smiles at them all, even grouchy George Lionel, who complains and complains. Judy hops off at her stop, the Zootopia Police Department. Officer Hops, reporting for duty.
Saved you a carrot donut, says Klauhauser. Unless you don't want it. Can I have it?
It's yours, Judy says, and heads to her car so she can protect the city. Beep, beep, honk, beep, honk, honk. It's a busy day on the street. Carson's and Spencer's tempers have stopped traffic. With so many siblings, Judy is used to settling squabbles. Suddenly, Judy hears a cry for help. Ernie has lost his jumbo pop. Officer Hops is on the case.
Where did you last see your jumbo pop?
In Tundra Town.
Ernie jumps into Officer Hop's car and they head to Central Station. Zoom, zoom. Ploink, ploink. At the station, Judy's coins clink into the meter. The fastest way to Tundra Town is by train. They have 1 hour to find that pop before their meter expires.
Tickets, please, says the conductor as he punches a hole in each one.
Ernie watches the circles of paper fly like confetti. Clink, chink, chink. Try to focus, says Judy. What can you remember?
Ba-da-da, da-da-ba.
Oh, Ernie blurts out. I heard music, drums, and a song about tuna.
They see the musicians still performing as the train zooms by the rainforest district.
Good, says Judy. What else?
At Sahara Square, Ernie whispers,
I saw my uncle over there.
He points to the Naturalist Club.
I wish he had been wearing pants.
Do you remember anything about the pop?
Judy asks. Ernie closes his eyes and thinks hard.
Not yet.
They get off the train in Tundra Town. Ernie remembers something when he sees his friend Amos.
We watched a hockey game. One of the reindeer took a slap shot, and the puck knocked Amos's loose tooth out. Then you said you wanted a pop,
Amos says, showing off his gaping smile.
Oh yeah, says Ernie. I went to Jumbo's Cafe.
It
Inside Jumbo's, the clerk remembers Ernie.
You were looking for a Jumbo Pop that was a special shade of red, the clerk says.
One of the customers remembers Ernie, too.
You said you were going on a ride next.
Right, on the gondola, Ernie says excitedly.
High above the city, Ernie feels hopeful.
My pop must have been down there.
We're going to find it, says Judy.
She notices her hand is sticky.
Red Jumbo Pop drippings, she says. You definitely ate it in here.
My pop,
says Ernie.
We're close to solving this mystery, says Judy.
I remember,
Ernie blurts out.
After the gondola, I went to the museum.
Back on the train, they see someone with a tasty red Jumbo Pop.
That looks just like mine, says Ernie.
Judy investigates. Nope, it's Mayor Lionheart with his little niece, Dandy. That's her Jumbo Pop.
Aw, peanuts,
Ernie says. At the Natural History Museum, Judy turns to Ernie.
How did you get in with the pop?
She asks. Then she sees the guard, sleeping.
Oh.
All of a sudden, Judy spies the corner of a ticket in Ernie's pocket. It's for the photo booth. She puts the ticket in the booth, and out pop some very interesting pictures.
You ate the pop, Ernie.
Oh yeah, he says. And it was good. Mom says I can be a little forgetful.
Judy smiles and pats his head. Another case solved. Meanwhile, in Little Rodentia, workers are building a new apartment building.
Found this one over at the museum. Perfect shade of red, right?
Asks the worker, holding up a stick. Judy drives by in her police car and smiles.
Looking good, fellas!
Lights ignite and sparkle as the city of Zootopia drifts off to sleep. Judy hops into bed knowing tomorrow will be another busy day full of mystery, adventure, and people who need her.